So, after that little trip, I know his name. His name's Gary. I know his age because he told me earlier. He's 37. He's been homeless for 21 years. Well, longer than that, because he was kicked out when he was 13. I can't imagine doing that to Jazz. I don't know, it depends if she vapes or not, don't it? Yeah, 13, he went to London, he did. London. So I asked him all those questions of what I wanted to know. Have you ever been inside? Because I have, you know, and all this kind of stuff. He's like, yeah, 12 years. So 12 out of his 21 have been spent in prison. His longest concurrent sentence was 4.5 years. Do you know what for? Battering police. He must have done a good job of it because he got 4.5 years for that. Fucking hell, man. 4.5 years for battering the police. My ex had done about a similar time. He battered someone hard, but he didn't want police. So that was his sentence around that time. It was definitely the 4-year mark. Definitely. Definitely. I got 9 months. Oh, well, it's in the past, isn't it? Yeah.